my dad's passed. And seeing what my dad went through to put food on the table. And you learned, you know, who he was.
My dad was, you know, my hero.
He wanted to make sure his kids, even though we didn't have anything, did get to do things, because he didn't when he was a kid.
He would buy us ice cream, and
we would all just flood into the kitchen.
It was like Christmas.
That was a treat for us.
He would ask all the kids how they wanted their ice cream. Do you want it in a cup or a cone or a dish?
For 9 kids sitting there waiting.
And eventually it became a song, like a jingle that he would do, you know, cups, cones, dishes, what's it gonna be?
It was great. It was so much fun.
Our drive, our talent, our desire to be the best human beings that we can be, the best fathers, brothers, sons, uncles. You know, we all get it from my mom and from our dad.
If he could have left us with anything, it would be that we never quit. And we never will.
I wish my dad was here to share it with us.